Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Glaciercano here today to play some more Mario Kart 8. And this time I'm going to be playing online since, let's just see this, I of course recently, I don't know if you'd really call it that recently, but I've gotten 3 stars on everything right there. It took a while, specifically just for the mirror and like a couple of the cups that I just am terrible at. Probably the flower cup because that's one of my least favorite, but I've done all that. I've gotten a bit better at the game. I've gotten against much harder opponents, and now it's time to go online because, I mean, I have played a little bit. As you can see, I got 1,120 for my, like, is it still VR? I guess it probably would be. Either that or VR is just like virtual reality and like another way of scaling in Starsky and Hutch, I think? I don't remember, but of course I'm going to be Yoshi, and I'm going to probably keep like my old setup for now. And then when I like get obliterated by people, I think I'll switch to something better, possibly. Yeah, that's my idea at least. Because like I have a few secret weapons up my sleeve. Mostly in the name of Bowser and possibly better kart combinations, but I'll let you see. Like, I've unlocked a few other things there. Look at all that. Oh no! I only have 8 seconds. I'll vote for Music Park. Oh. Apparently they put me into a lobby with only 2 other people. I wonder, like, if there's only 2 other people, do they just put you with bots too? The AI? I don't really know for sure. Because if it's only a three-people race, then, I mean, that's even less than, like, split-screening. And also, as you could partially see without my me there before it cut away, it looks like I have, like, a little bow tie. Which is the most important thing. Because, you know, you can put, like, as, I think that was, a beard, actually, not even a mustache or anything. Instead of having, like, a beard for your me, you can move it downwards on your character. Downwards so far that it looks like it's some sort of, you know, bow tie. It's the best kind of bow tie, is one made out of hair. Terrible. But yeah, I think I'm getting a little bit better at this game, possibly. Over time and of practice. I'm not too sure, like, with the multiplayer, if they actually have, like, specific CC that they put it on, like, or if they, oh no, or if I fail horribly or going around corners. But you know, it's I think it probably would be like 100 or 150, because I mean, I doubt they put what, like, only 50 for multiplayer, unless it's just like lower down in the lower leagues, which I'm in right now, which is probably why I'm only going against like 2 other people, because everybody's been playing this game so much and like it's probably gotten higher in rank than me by now, but I don't know. Seems like a pretty simple race so far. Nobody around. Probably gonna get blue shelled by before the end of this. Which, I mean, I wouldn't doubt them. So I'm just so far ahead, even though I can't tell because I didn't put my gamepad next to me again, because I forgot. See, this is just maybe like a warm-up match then for the day. Because I'm going to get against harder and harder opponents as I move forward in time. And more and more challenging courses and things like that. Challenging items, challenging coins. Coins can be challenging too. So I mean, if you're money challenged and if you don't have very much of it, then you know, it's challenging to get coins. I always love that when they just like have the blooper that only goes and like covers up a tiny fraction of the screen. So good. Man, like, I want to know how far behind these guys are. Have they just, like, never played this game before, or have they not unlocked anything? That might be another possible explanation. Let us see. They are half the map behind me. I need to, like, get my phone and take pictures of my gamepad whenever I'm, like, winning. Oh yeah, also I have a golden Wii wheel, because I mean, that's all I ever use, obviously. Let's see. Oh, I was just about to take a picture right as They cut away. That's sad. It was literally, they were half the track away from me, though. Lol. Oh, here we go. Now we're going to start getting a more fuller lobby. Shall we get started? Oh, there's somebody lobby. Because there's an umlaut over the U. I would say Royal Wasteway to choose. I'm not too sure, like, if I like the way they have, like, the decision for maps in this game. Because I prefer if you actually get the full list and you can actually just choose whatever you want, but it probably works better this way, because then there's more variety. And we all want variety in our lives. That's why most people don't eat the same thing for breakfast every day, or they just don't eat breakfast, because, I mean, it's easier just to have more variety if you don't eat anything whatsoever. It makes sense. Maybe. Because it's a variety of nothing. Uh-oh, what? That was... The sounds were off on that. Oh, maybe... I know why. It might be partially due to, my computer. And also, I don't know why people ever, like, go down there, because, I mean, it's not... It's like a long cut. That's what I found out over my 50cc trials and tribulations, that going downward, like, it basically is a punishment. Like, people... It looks like it isn't a punishment, but it is. Just like anything where you just, like, take alternate tracks in any of the GameCube levels. Don't take alternate paths. You're gonna regret it later on when you just, like, wake up in bed the next day. You're just like, oh, why did I eat all of those pasta burgers? That could be a thing. That probably does exist somewhere in the world. I'm gonna guess... Japan? I don't know. They know how to make good food there, right? At least dealing with, like, noodles. Oh, man, noodles. But, you know, they could make it into a burger. At least, I've been looking up recently. Man, these guys are terrible at what I'm going against. So I just have to say that. Just wait as, like, everybody's going to be passing me in a few seconds here. I'm not going to risk looking down at my gamepad, but... Recently, I was just, like, looking at a bunch of different foods that they have around the world, like, at McDonald's. And, like, there's just a lot of, like, really awesome things. Of course there is, like, in, like, the Maritimes, they have, like, their lobster burgers and things like that, but that's not that great. What is good, though, is, like, I think there's, like, hot dogs and spaghetti. I think that was, like, in, like, Israel or something like that. It was ridiculous. So, I mean, why wouldn't you want to eat that? Except for they're just, like, saying, like, on the list, they're just like, yeah... If you're an adult, why would you get this? I mean, I'm an adult, and I would totally get that. Like, spaghetti and hot dogs? And also, I think it came with chicken, too. It's like... That's like the full... plethora of deliciousness right there. Oh, man. But back to the race. Was I just about to... lap somebody? I think those are people ahead of me. No! Oh, the humanity, I'm just... There we go. I don't know why it took away my number one. Yeah, I was actually very close to lapping everybody. Okay, I gotta take a picture, quickly, before it's too late. There we go. I'm gonna put that on the video. Future Glaciercano, remind myself not to screw up and don't put that on there. I was so far ahead. Oh, man. That's awesome. Because, I mean, I can't do anything with the gamepad. Maybe I could record with my iPhone. How much storage do you think that I would be able to get out of an iPhone for, like, taking, like, videos while playing? Probably not very much. But, you know, one can always hope and dream. Hopefully. Let's see, though. Sweet, Sweet Canyon? Shy Guy Falls, I know that's like a fan favorite. I might actually go with that, because I mean, it is actually pretty fun. I like it. And also, like, there's a guy with red sunglasses there. He's just like my old... Oh, what is this? I think that's like... Dry... Bones... In your pants? I don't know. But you, I like that it actually shows, like, which locations everybody is from, though. Because it shows, like, oh, this person's from Ontario. Like, oh, okay. That's probably not, you know, that great to live there. I don't know, it seems like it's supposed to be, like, too humid or something. At least in my opinion. Because if it's more humid than 50%, then that's too much. Oh no! Oh well. Oh, this race might actually be a challenge here. Somebody else was using my car too. That person, are they Rosalina? I'm not too sure. Oh, that guy took the, I don't know if that was the most efficient pathway there. But, oh, that guy that has a star better not just come out of nowhere on me. Oh. See, that might actually be more efficient. This seems like it might actually be 50cc, though. Seems so slow. Speaking of slow, that guy's, he has a mushroom, and yet, come on, yeah! Oh, I was gonna try to, like, hit him again from that corner. A star in second place. What? You gotta be kidding me. I was just about to use it, like, right as that went. Now there's a star probably on the field. And, yeah. Okay, well, I'm probably gonna get second in this race. I'm not too sure how far ahead the guy in first is, but he seems... How? How am I able to get all of these things? I've never gotten, like, any of these items, like, when I was playing on the 50cc thing, because obviously, we all know why. Ah! Shouldn't have used a mushroom off that jump. And I think that, Squidward thing is probably... It only goes after, like, the person that was in first, basically. Come on, Lightning! Lightning's the worst thing to have there. Please, no. Oh. But I was gonna say that it was maybe going to have my star still there, but no. Somebody probably took that long ago. And for some reason that one Yoshi back there, he kind of went off the edge or something like that? I'm not entirely sure. Okay, so the guy in first must be like a million miles ahead or something. Because why else are they giving me all of these amazing items to try to run away? Seriously? A golden mushroom in second place? Okay, I'll take it. I'm not complaining here. There we go. Yeah, he was decently ahead. Yet again for the annual picture of the year. Oh, that wasn't a very good picture. There we go. Second picture is the charm. See, I mean, this is actually a very legitimate strategy of doing things, because, I mean, after the game's over, you don't really have much to do or to say or to think about in your life. Man, there's a lot of people using Yoshi. At least Luby is, you know... Oh, he is even German, too. Is that actually, like, a person's name? I've never heard of that one. You need to have, like, what's a stereotypical German name? I was gonna say Russian. That would be Alexei for, like, a Russian name that's stereotypical. I'm gonna do Yoshi Valley. Oh, everybody's choosing so quickly, or that, or it's taking me forever to load. Oh. I mean, actually, I can't say much about Music Park. It's pretty good, but... North Rhine-Westphalia? Okay. I don't really know where that is, but... Still, like... What's the stereotypical name? I can't... Oh, I think I'm gonna get blown out. Oh, maybe not. I think I thought I pressed it a little bit too soon. But whatever. Oh, here we go. If anyone gets near me, I'm gonna blow them sky high. Or just blow them in general. It depends how they feel about things in life. Ow! Blow! Okay, I guess I missed just barely. Oh, there's another Yoshi. So many Yoshis. That's probably why I should be using Bowser or something then. Because Bowser is... Lol. That Rosalina just ran into a wall while getting hit by a red shell. Also, I am very disappointed still that, like, in this game you can only have, like, one item at once, but oh well. You gotta make the most of what you got. Man, Rosalina's fast, though. She's catching up really, like, quickly here. So I can hear her, like, right behind me. I mean, I'm fine with that in real life, or just, like, regularly. Yes! Ah! Oh, man, I'm a genius. That's, like, a perfect strategy that even better than what Lasky would think of. And Lasky, he's well known for having his great, crazy strategies. But, I mean, I'm always fine with having Rosalina behind me. But maybe not in this position. No. Oh well. Make the most of what you got. That's the tip and trick of the day. Especially since I'm wearing two mics right now. I just thought of that right now because of the fact that, like, I have to shake my controller like crazy when I'm going through that area, and I can feel my secondary mic wobble. Because I'll tell a little story of what happened, because, I mean, I think I'm winning this music park. Doing pretty well. And I'm doing my expert strategies of, like, piranha plant evasion, and, well, it was more like red shell evasion, but whatever. Using the power of piranha plants! But basically, like, I went and got a new, like, headset mic thing, because I'm just like, yeah, well, headsets that might be useful to have. So then I have more options, and it's not just like a static mic that I have. Yeah. But the problem with this headset that I bought is that it's a very low impedance value or whatever, and it doesn't work using XLR to 3.5mm onto PC. Trust me, it doesn't. And I'm gonna try to take a picture while talking here and stuff, but it doesn't work very well, to say at least. So yeah, I can't actually use it on PC without getting a soundboard, so I'm gonna be buying a soundboard at some point, and hopefully I'll be able to use this headset so then I can, like, do proper Kano Cam stuff again. But, I mean, that was a pretty good race there that I did. First place. Rosalina was kinda close to me, like, the entire time there. I guess I was lucky, partially, that I got there in the end. I sort of want to go into Toad's Turnpike, even though I'm terrible at it, though. I'm gonna go random. That one guy's just like, yeah, that was fun. He's Lamar, too. He's Joseph Lemire. Oh, man, I wish I could find that guy again. Or I should, like, look up what his gamer tag was again and just, like, message him. Oh, and the course has been decided. It's all about Toad. And Axel Rose from France. I'm guessing that's, like, Island of France or something like that that it's trying to say. Like, that he's from. I'm guessing there's probably, like, an island in France or something like that. Well, it's off the coast, obviously. It's not, like, in the middle. Even though that could have always happened, too. Because, I mean, it's not like, if you have a landmass is not necessarily completely solid. There's always some, like, little areas that are cool and sightable. Oh, I'm falling off again. I could never go up there. And Rosalina, oh no, I was gonna get her. I'm gonna get ya. You know it. And everybody's using, like, my fast carts. Which is probably why, like, Rosalina was catching up to me so fast before and stuff like that. So, I mean, she's a heavy plus the fact that, like, she has my cart. What, she didn't take the turn? That's just, like, she was asking to lose there. And I had to bump that Yoshi just because I can. And it's more fun for the whole family. Through the power of killing, death and destruction. Okay. I'm gonna get it this time. Actually I'm not. Third lap's the charm then. I'll do it that time. I believe in not getting hit by red shells. So I just dodged by driving. So I think that red shells were nerfed in this game, but green shells were buffed like no tomorrow, as I was saying in my 50cc series. Holy crap. Those things just, like, they go off of corners at, like, really absurd angles, just for then you can have, like, crazy highlight reel, like, this bounced off of five different walls at the correct angle, which you would want it to. in order to win and kill everyone in the world, basically. It's ridiculous. But I mean, I'm not complaining, because I mean, green shells usually were completely a waste of your time. Unless you were like Koopa Troopa. Oh, come on. This has to be done. Because I never get up here. Yes! See, and that's another expert evasion. You bounce off two walls after going off of a jump. That's the way of doing it. Also, I just noticed, like, why am I going off the wall? I don't think it's as fast as actually going on the ground. Ugh! Speaking of going on the ground, I'll do it. Also, I think that there's a faster way of going through here, which is just, like, going, yeah, on the left side there. But I like to go off of, like, all the jumps and stuff. If I was going against good players right now, I probably would need to do that, but I just won the race, pretty much. Look behind me for good measure. Oh, there's a Yoshi. There's a Yoshi trying to lick my tail and so on, but it's not too bad. Who is that for behind? That's like Metal Mario. He was like half the race behind us all. That was sad. Sad and unusual punishment. Oh, man.